we're coming up with a door for Priscilla's room.
Yep. Can I not open the door sometimes?
Hmm.
I love it.
Dad's tired. All right, what kind of door do you want?
I don't know.
Okay, so it has to be wide enough. And let's see. All right, let's think on this. So Dad's making Priscilla's door to her room.
That's like very scary.
Yeah, you never get close to a knife, right?
Yes.
Okay, so what do you think? You gonna preparate it so it opens good? Dad has this down pretty good. How's that, Priscilla?
Good. Good.
Okay.
Okay, they get it decorated.
Dad gets all these cardboards off skids from work.
Yes, he does.
So that's what we're working with. Yay!
Look at our box fort. We're all done. And now we're gonna put in furniture and put in these Christmassy lights.
They're all twisted right now, but
and there's some more Christmas lights behind them. They're so pretty when you line them up.
And then we'll show you afterwards. It's really dark in there. I'm going in, guys. So that's why we can't record them before.
How in the world is this about to fit in my door?
So we got holes so the kids can get some air and light in.
We should have put the stuff in there before we did the door.
You know what? It fits.
Because I don't think any of my stuff will fit through the door.
My big monkey pillow fit.
Here's mine so far. I'm getting more. But yeah.
This is how my door looks so far. I'm doing my door. And I'm using my phone flashlight. And yeah. And then it's really dark on the inside, so.
Here's my room. It's all done. I used one of my blankets that I don't normally use, but yeah. And yeah, that's my room. Probably gonna add something else. It's pretty plain, but that's my room.
Ready to show me inside the fort? Are you done fixing it up the way you want it?
Yep. Yeah. But hold on, I need to put something up in my room.
Well, I'm not going to go in your room first, right?
Yeah, but let's open the door.
Okay, I'm not coming in your room.
Just go in
the corner. Okay, I can't see. It's dark at the beginning. Here we go. This is Priscilla's room.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, look at you. Have you seen it yet, Lily?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Wow.
Mine all right. A lot more darker.
Let's go see Lily's room. Oh my goodness! Look at you!
There's somebody in here.
Oh, look at your little.
Say hi! Say hi to the camera! That little kid annoying.
You gotta back up a little bit. There we go.
A little bit of Nyla!
A little bit. So cute.
No! Oh.
You can hang your lights up with duct tape, you know.
Hey mom, when I go to sleep, can I have Nyla in here?
We'll have to see. She'll have to be able to.
And yes, we are doing.
Yeah, I guess so. All right, so these are the room tours.
of our
box
fort.
I love you guys so much. Thank you, little unicorns and family fidgets.
Okay, here we go.
Here's the little holes. So here's the beginning. Let me close it up so I can see. Oops. We go in here. Then we got a door here. That's the boys' room. Then we got a door here. And then we've got an area here where someone could be. So they're just beginning to make it all cute and pretty. I'm sure they're going to add more to it. It's just the beginning. Or they're going to keep it nice and simple. Who knows? It might just stay like this.
Me and Marcella's going to watch a movie.
Just fabulous in the way it is.